Hi, I'm Prakriti. I'm an MSc graduate in genetics. I pursued my master's in MS Ramaiah College, Bangalore. I was previously working as a scientific curator, and since I was not happy with my job as there was no growth, I looked for a break from life science to clinical research. And since I was looking for a career change, one of my colleagues recommended me clinical research to pursue clinical research in acne, as she pursued a clinical research diploma there, and she was placed in Novo Nordisk. And at my lowest point, I decided to go for this course, but once I pursued this course in acne, now I feel I'm on track to see more in future. And the technical staff in ACRE is very knowledgeable, and they have a unique way of teaching. And also they provide more facilities like PD course, and they have 100% placement, and everything is very promising. The BD staff is very helpful and approachable. They help the candidate in learning social skills, and they prepare the candidates for industry. And also the placement team is very promising. They have a good follow-up and they coordinate well. In my case, I got through in my first interview. I got placed in Quintiles as a clinical trial assistant. ACRE gave a new turn to my career. And I wish all the best to the forthcoming batch. Thank you.